Excuse me, that's a $1,000 fan. Your guilty pleasures are waiting on.